I'm very, very excited about ICPM 2019. I think the turnout was really amazing. I think everybody has been surprised by how many people came here. I think it's a very, very well-run event. And I think it's really exciting to see this community, the process mining community, all coming together. Researchers, practitioners, tool vendors like us, consultants in the space, analysts, press, everybody coming together, exchanging ideas, networking, thinking about what's next, what's to come, is really, really exciting to me. So I think the main innovations in process mining over the next 2 years are really going to focus around two key themes that we are also focused on at Celonis. And one is, you know, we've put a big focus on, and I think that's very important, to make it really easy for people to get started and implement process mining. So to reduce the barrier to entry. So we've put a lot of effort into data integration, making that easy with our event collection capabilities, putting everything into the cloud. We've launched a free, universally accessible Celonis version, Celonis Snap, today here at ICPM. So I think the ease of access and accessibility to this technology, because it's just such a big opportunity. There's so many people that can benefit from process mining that are not benefiting today. So I think we'll see this aspect of democratization. And I think the second impact of process mining and the second wheel innovation that we see, and that, you know, we've also obviously focused on very, very strongly here at Celonis, is to turn process insights into action. So to be able to have a really simple way that everybody in an organization can benefit from the outcomes of process mining. Because, you know, traditionally process mining has been a tool that's focused and technology that's really focused on giving insights to experts. And I think we will see that you know, there's more and more capabilities coming and making it making it useful for everybody and triggering the right actions in a different way. So already today, our customers have an immense breadth and depth of use cases around process mining. You know, we have many of the largest organizations in the world as customers, and we have customers that have 100 employees. We have customers from every industry, whether it's consumer products, whether it's manufacturing like Siemens and ABB and General Electric, whether it's new tech companies like Uber and PayPal. We really have a very, very broad customer base, and they use it to really look at these processes that are a little bit dated and upgrade them into the future. And looking at where's friction in these processes, how can they make them better, how can they do a better job for their customers, for their employees, for their suppliers, and that way they're modernizing the entire business. So we see that process mining is shifting from, you know, many companies start in processes like purchase to pay and order to cash, and you know that is processes, for example, manufacturing processes that involve not just system data, but that involve sensor data and IoT data. We see, for example, BMW is a very big user of process mining in their core manufacturing processes, how they make BMWs. They are here at ICPM today. We see, for example, Uber using process mining to analyze their customer service processes, which is one of their core services to run their service. So I think we see a shift from these, for example, Zalando is a big e-commerce retailer looking at, you know, how are customers buying clothes online. So we see that I think there's a very broad domain of applications for process mining. In the US market, for example, we see a very strong growth in financial services companies, you know, like banks and insurance companies. And it's also really picking up in other markets like Europe and Asia, looking at how do we, you know, sign up customers for more mortgages? How do we create new accounts? So we see network maintenance for power plants. We see process mining being used in every process. I think that our development going forward and our roadmap is really focused around these two themes that I mentioned. It's making it even easier. You know, data integration should just be one mouse click, like buying something on Amazon or, you know, ordering an Uber or something like that. It should be very, very simple, and I think we're getting there. And then the other thing is really making sure that we can have really not just get intelligence about the process, but making the processes intelligence. So putting these immense wealth of insights into the hands of the users in real time, and making decisions based on what we get out of process mining to make processes super fluid, remove friction, and get real scale. Another important thing we're focusing on in the future is really enabling the community. So we have already, over the last couple of years, with our academic partners, trained over 15,000 students to use process mining. We think process mining will be something that's used by millions of people. So, enabling that as a leader in this space is a key objective for us, and one thing we focus on.